Imagine waking up tomorrow to find that your deepest wishes have started unfolding right before your eyes. Sounds like a dream, doesn't it? But what if I told you that the key to unlocking this reality lies within the power of your own beliefs? Today, we're diving into an extraordinary journey where words aren't just words. They're the seeds of miracles waiting to sprout in your life. Throughout history, countless individuals have turned the tide of their destinies using nothing but the strength of belief and the right words. From miraculous healings to unexpected fortunes, the stories are real and they're incredibly inspiring. In this video, we're going to explore these magical words, share awe-inspiring testimonies, and guide you through actionable steps to manifest your own miracles. So if you've ever wondered whether miracles are real or if they're meant for you, stick around. You're about to discover how accessible and life-changing they truly can be, with just a dash of belief and a few powerful words. In every corner of the world, across all cultures and belief systems, the idea of a miracle weaves its way through stories and traditions, connecting us in our collective longing for something beyond the ordinary. A miracle, in its essence, is an extraordinary event that defies explanation, bringing hope, healing, and transformation. It's a glimpse of the profound, a touch of the divine in our daily lives. Historically, the power of words to manifest these miracles has been acknowledged and revered. Ancient texts and scriptures are filled with stories where words spoken with faith move mountains, heal the sick, and change the course of rivers. These stories aren't confined to the past. They continue to inspire and influence us today. Modern anecdotes of words bringing about miraculous changes in health, fortune, and relationships are shared with excitement and wonder, bridging the gap between the ancient and the contemporary. Take, for instance, the practice of affirmations in various spiritual and self-help disciplines. The idea that positive, focused words can alter our reality is more than just wishful thinking. It's a testament to the power of belief and intention. Whether it's a mantra chanted in meditation, a prayer whispered in desperation, or an affirmation declared with confidence, the underlying principle remains the same. Words have the power to shape our reality, to turn the tide of our fortunes, and to bring about the miracles we seek. As we delve deeper into these tales and teachings, we find a common thread: the belief in the potential of words to open doors to the extraordinary. It's a belief that empowers us, encouraging us to speak our dreams and aspirations into existence, with the same conviction that has inspired generations before us. In the tapestry of human experience, certain phrases and affirmations carry a weight far beyond their linguistic value. These are what we often refer to as magical words, collections of sounds and syllables that, when unleashed into the universe with intention, hold the incredible power to alter the fabric of our reality. But what exactly makes these words magical? Is it the words themselves, or is there something more at play? At the heart of these magical words lies a potent combination of positivity, faith, and the often underestimated placebo effect. Science has begun to uncover the remarkable ways our mindset can influence our physical and emotional well-being. When we speak these words with conviction, we're not just uttering sentences, we're engaging in an act of creation. Our belief in the power of these words activates a series of psychological processes that can lead to real, tangible changes in our lives. It's crucial, however, to understand that these words are not magical in the sense of fairy tales or fantasy. Their true magic lies in their ability to inspire action and foster a mindset that accepts possibilities. By repeatedly affirming our desires and intentions, we prime our minds to recognize and seize the opportunities that align with those aspirations. It's a dance of cause and effect, where belief fuels action, and action, in turn, brings our dreams closer to reality. The effectiveness of magical words hinges not on the words themselves, but on the belief and action they inspire within us. By consciously choosing our words and the intentions behind them, we tap into a wellspring of potential that has the power to transform our lives from the mundane to the miraculous. It's a reminder that within each of us lies the power to shape our destiny, one word at a time. In a world where logic and evidence reign supreme, the notion of instant miracles often meets with raised eyebrows and skeptical minds. It's natural to question the extraordinary, to seek explanations that fit within the comfortable confines of what we know to be true. But what if, in our quest for rationality, we close the door to the profound and life-changing experiences that lie just beyond the threshold of skepticism? The journey from skepticism to belief isn't about abandoning reason, but expanding our understanding of what's possible. It begins with an open mind and heart, ready to explore the unexplained and the miraculous with curiosity rather than doubt. This openness doesn't mean accepting every claim uncritically, but allowing ourselves to consider the possibility that there's more to the world than meets the eye. Countless stories tell of skeptics who, faced with experiences they couldn't explain, found their disbelief transformed into awe and understanding. Consider the scientist who, after years of dismissing anecdotal evidence, witnesses a spontaneous healing that defies medical explanation. Or the hardened cynic who, in a moment of desperation, utters a prayer and is met with a sudden and inexplicable answer. These are not just tales of changed minds, but of changed lives, where skepticism gives way to a newfound sense of wonder and possibility. These stories highlight a profound truth. Miracles don't demand our belief to occur, but our belief allows us to recognize and appreciate them when they do. By holding space for the unexplained, we open ourselves to the full spectrum of human experience, where skepticism and belief can coexist, and the journey between the two can lead to deeper understanding and transformation. In the canvas of human experience, stories of real-life miracles paint the most vivid and inspiring images. These testimonials, each unique and deeply personal, weave together a tapestry of hope that illuminates the power of belief and the spoken word. Imagine the story of a woman who, after years of battling a chronic illness, found solace in a simple, heartfelt prayer. Day by day, she spoke these words with unwavering faith, and to her amazement, she began to witness a transformation within her body. Her doctors, baffled, could only watch as she made a recovery that defied medical expectations. This wasn't just a healing, it was a declaration of the incredible strength that lies in faith and positivity. Then, consider the tale of a man on the brink of financial ruin, who, in his darkest hour, clung to affirmations of abundance and success. With each repetition, his skepticism waned, and his actions began to align with his words. Opportunities started to emerge from the ashes of despair, leading him to a path of prosperity he once thought impossible. His journey from doubt to belief showcases the remarkable way our mindset can shape our reality. Or, reflect on the account of a young person lost in the throes of self-doubt and fear. Finding solace in mantras of self-love and acceptance, they started on a journey of transformation. With every word spoken in belief, they shed layers of insecurity, revealing the confident and radiant individual they were meant to be. This story of personal metamorphosis highlights the profound impact our inner dialogue can have on our sense of self and our place in the world. These stories, each a testament to the miraculous, remind us that the extraordinary often begins with a simple act of belief. Through the power of words and the courage to believe, individuals across the globe are witnessing their own miracles, proving that when we open our hearts to the possibilities, the impossible becomes attainable. In the realm of transformation and positive change, there's a profound power nestled within our words. Certain phrases, when uttered with deep faith, clear intention, and genuine purpose, transcend mere vocal expressions. They become catalysts for miracles, doors to infinite possibilities, and bridges to our most cherished dreams. It's not just about the words themselves, but the energy and conviction we pour into them. Let's explore these words that work wonders and understand how to wield their power effectively. Imagine standing at the precipice of change, armed with phrases like, "I am capable," "I believe in the beauty of my dreams," "Today, I choose joy over despair." These are not just strings of characters. They are affirmations that, when accepted with the entirety of our belief, become the very essence of our reality. The secret lies not only in repetition, but in the depth of faith we invest in them. These words should be spoken not as a wish, but as a declaration of an undeniable truth about ourselves and our world. The context in which these transformative words thrive is one of unwavering faith and crystal clear intention. Like seeds planted in fertile soil, these words require the nurturing environment of belief to sprout and grow. Speak them not in haste or as a mere part of your daily routine. Instead, let each word resonate with the core of your being, feeling its truth vibrating through every part of your existence. It's about aligning your heart, mind, and soul with the reality you wish to create, letting these powerful phrases sculpt your world from the inside out. Personalizing these miraculous words to fit your unique journey is a sacred process. Begin by identifying the areas of your life you wish to transform. Is it your self-view, your career, your relationships, or perhaps your contribution to the world? Craft statements that speak directly to these aspirations, using language that mirrors your deepest desires and truths. If your goal is to foster inner peace, a personalized phrase might be, "In every moment, peace is my sanctuary." If it's to invite more love into your life, you might choose, "I am a beacon of love, attracting profound connections." Remember, the efficacy of these words lies in your hands. They demand more than mere recitation. They ask for a dance, a partnership between your desires and the universe's endless potential. Let these phrases be your allies on this journey, and watch as the world unfolds in response to your call. The miracles we seek are often just a word away, waiting for us to speak them into existence with faith, clarity, and intention. As you stand on the brink of the extraordinary, preparing for your miracle requires more than just a hopeful heart. It involves cultivating a mindset and environment where wonders feel at home. It's about creating a sanctuary within and around you that not only welcomes the miraculous, but actively invites it in. This journey towards your miracle begins with the powerful triad of visualization, gratitude, and positive action, each element a vital piece of the puzzle, harmoniously working together to manifest your deepest desires. Visualization is the art of seeing your miracle before it manifests. It's about painting the canvas of your mind with vivid, colorful images of your desired outcome. Picture yourself living the dream you've longed for, feeling every emotion as if it were real right now. This practice isn't mere daydreaming. It's an act of creation, where your focused energy begins to attract the very essence of your aspirations. Spend a few moments each day in quiet reflection, visualizing your success with all your senses. This not only strengthens your belief, but also aligns the universe with your intentions. Gratitude, the next pillar, is the force that amplifies the vibrations of your desires. It's the recognition and appreciation of the abundance already present in your life, which in turn attracts more abundance. Begin each day by listing three things you're grateful for. This could be as simple as the warmth of the sun, the presence of a loved one, or a personal achievement. Gratitude shifts your focus from lack to abundance, creating a fertile ground for miracles to take root and flourish. Positive action is the bridge between your current reality and the one you wish to create. It's about taking inspired steps towards your goals, guided by the belief that what you seek is seeking you too. Small, consistent actions fueled by positive intent set the wheels of change in motion. Whether it's enhancing your skills, nurturing your relationships, or caring for your health, each action is a testament to your faith in the unfolding of your miracle. To increase faith and expectancy, consider these simple exercises. Journaling your journey. Keep a daily log of your thoughts, feelings, and the actions you've taken towards your goals. This not only helps in maintaining clarity, but also serves as a visual reminder of your progress, however small it may seem. Affirmation practice. Create a set of personal affirmations that resonate with your goals. Repeat them morning and night, and anytime you need a reminder of your worth and potential. This practice instills a deep-seated belief in the possibility of your miracle. Nature immersion. Spend time in nature to connect with the Earth's grounding energy. This connection is a powerful reminder of the universe's abundant creativity and can inspire a similar creative flow within you. Preparing for your miracle is an act of co-creation with the universe, a dance of give and take that requires patience, persistence, and a heart full of hope. As you navigate this path, remember that every step taken in faith brings you closer to the realization of your dreams. The journey itself transforms you, making you ready to receive the miracles you seek with open arms. In the pursuit of miracles, it's natural to encounter questions and doubts. These queries are not roadblocks, but signposts, guiding us towards deeper understanding and clarity. Let's explore some of the most common questions and provide answers that not only offer reassurance, but also highlight the importance of faith, persistence, and openness to the myriad of experiences life has to offer. What if my miracle seems too big or impossible? No dream is too grand, no aspiration too lofty, when met with the power of unwavering faith. The universe does not deal in the currency of impossibilities. It responds to the strength of your belief. Remember, every significant achievement once seemed unattainable until someone decided it wasn't. Approach your miracle with an open heart, believing in its possibility, and you'll find the universe conspiring to make it a reality. How long will it take for my miracle to manifest? The timing of the universe is perfect, though it may not always align with our immediate expectations. It's essential to trust in divine timing, knowing that what is meant for you will not pass you by. Practice patience and maintain your faith, for miracles are brewing just beyond the horizon of your current vision. Continue to take positive actions and let your unwavering belief be the light that guides you through moments of doubt. What if I face setbacks or challenges? Setbacks are not signs of failure, but opportunities for growth. Each challenge is a lesson in disguise, designed to strengthen your resolve and refine your direction. Face these moments with courage and the understanding that every step, whether forward or backward, is leading you closer to your miracle. Persistence is key. It's not about never falling, but about rising every time you do, with more wisdom and determination. How can I maintain my faith when nothing seems to be happening? Maintaining faith in the face of stillness is a profound act of trust in the universe. Use this time to deepen your connection with yourself and your vision. Reflect on your desires, affirm your beliefs, and find joy in the journey. Celebrate the small signs of progress, for they are indications that your miracle is on its way. Remember, the work happening behind the scenes is often invisible until the moment of fruition. What role do I play in manifesting my miracle? You are a co-creator in the manifestation of your miracle. Your thoughts, beliefs, and actions set the foundation for what you wish to attract. By aligning your energy with that of your desires, you invite them into your reality. Stay active in your pursuit, open to guidance and inspiration, and ready to receive the abundance you seek. In this journey towards manifesting miracles, let your questions be your guide, leading you to deeper insights and greater alignment with your true desires. Hold on to your faith, persist through the challenges, and remain open to the beauty of becoming. The path to your miracle is as unique as you are, and each step taken in faith illuminates the way forward, towards a world of infinite possibilities. As we draw our journey through the exploration of miracles to a close, let's take a moment to reflect on the profound insights we've shared. We've uncovered the power of words that work, the importance of preparing our minds and environments for miracles, addressed common questions with clarity and compassion, and now it's time to take those first bold steps on your own path to miracles. Remember, the essence of manifesting miracles lies in visualization, gratitude, and positive action. It's about seeing your dreams with clarity, appreciating the abundance that surrounds you, and moving forward with purposeful steps. Each of us has the potential to invite extraordinary changes into our lives, transforming the ordinary into the miraculous through the sheer force of our belief and actions. As you start on this journey, do so with the belief that anything is possible. The road may be long and challenges may arise, but it's your unwavering faith and relentless persistence that will bridge the gap between where you are and where you wish to be. Your life is a canvas, and you hold the power to paint it with the vibrant colors of your dreams and aspirations. Let this be the moment you decide that miracles are not just for the select few, but for everyone who dares to believe in their own potential. The journey ahead is filled with limitless possibilities, waiting for you to seize them with an open heart and a spirit ready for adventure. I encourage you to step into your power, to start your journey with belief and positive action, and to open your life to the miracles waiting to unfold. Remember, the universe is abundant, and its wonders are accessible to all who approach it with faith and openness. If this message has inspired you, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and join a community of dreamers and believers just like you. Together, let's accept the potential for miracles in our lives and help illuminate the path for others by sharing the light of our own experiences. Here's to your journey towards miracles. May it be filled with joy, growth, and the realization of your deepest desires.